In the halls of Theodore Roosevelt High School, the functions of the student body are handled day to day with the utmost attention. In Mr. Wooter's classroom, the dedicated students who organize and fulfill the needs of the Roosevelt Rough Riders are members of an elite squad known as Student Council. This is their campaign ad.